In this video, we're going to discuss the mean. What is it and how to calculate the mean? The mean is the average of the values in a data set, and it is calculated by adding all of the values of a data set together and then dividing that by the total number of values in the data set. The formula for the mean is often written as x bar equals x1 plus x2 plus x3 dot 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 plus xn divided by n. In this equation, x bar represents the mean or average. X1, x2, x3, all the way to xn represents the values in the data set. As you see here, with xn being x32, the last value in the data set. And n, in both cases, represents the total number of values in the data set. So, in this data set, there are 32 values, so n equals 32. This equation is often shortened to x bar equals sigma x divided by n. Sigma is a Greek letter, and writing sigma x means the sum of the total of the x values, and is a much shorter formula to write. As an example of how to calculate the mean, let's say that you wanted to know the average number of passing yards for a quarterback for a given week. Here is a data set showing every quarterback's passing yards for a given week. So here we have 32 values in our data set. Again, x1 through x32. So x bar equals sigma x over n. Adding together the x values, we have a total of 8,309, and n equals 32. So x bar equals 259.6563, which we will round off to 259.7. When rounding the mean, typically we want to use one more decimal place than occurs in the raw data. So in our example, I rounded to the tenths. For this data set, you would round to the hundredths column. One other note involving samples and populations. A population is a complete set of all individuals, and a sample is a subset or part of a population. The formulas for the mean for each of these is written a little differently. The formula that I have been using in this video is the formula for finding the sample mean, which is the equation here. Two things to take note of, x bar and the small n. Here is the formula for finding the mean of a population. Basically, x bar is replaced by this character called mu, and the small n is replaced by a large n. All right, my friends, hopefully this video helped you out. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.